Welcome to our channel, where we explore and explain the complexities of the human body. Before we dive in, we want to remind you that this video is for educational purposes only. It's crucial to always consult with a healthcare professional for a proper diagnosis and treatment. Today, we are delving into a topic that has affected most of us at some point. The dreaded low back ache. It's more than just a pain in the rear. It's a complex issue that involves several aspects of our body. So, are you ready to explore the mystery behind the ache down under? Let's dive right in. Scene script. Ever wonder why your lower back screams in agony after a long day? It seems like a mystery, doesn't it? Well, today, we're diving deep into the causes, pathophysiology, and symptoms of low back ache. So, sit back, or better yet, stand up straight, and let's unravel this mystery together. The human back is a complex structure of muscles, ligaments, tendons, discs, and bones, which work together to support the body and enable us to move around. Issues with any of these components can lead to back pain. Now, when it comes to low back ache, the most common causes are muscle or ligament strain, bulging or ruptured discs, arthritis, skeletal irregularities, and osteoporosis. But what exactly happens inside the body when low back pain strikes? Here's where the term pathophysiology comes in. It refers to the changes that occur within an organ or tissue due to a disease. In the case of low back ache, these changes can be inflammation or mechanical damage that leads to pain and functional impairment. So, what does low back ache feel like? It's not just a simple ouch. Symptoms can vary widely, from a dull, constant ache to a sudden, sharp sensation that leaves the person incapacitated. It can come on suddenly, as a result of lifting a heavy object, for example, or it can develop over time due to age-related changes of the spine. In some cases, low back pain can also cause symptoms like numbness, tingling, or weakness in one or both legs. If it's severe and doesn't improve with rest, or if it's accompanied by unexplained weight loss, it's time to seek immediate medical attention. But don't fret. There are ways to manage and even prevent low back ache. Yoga, naturopathy, and Ayurveda have been known to provide relief from back pain. These holistic methods focus on improving strength and flexibility, reducing stress, and promoting overall wellness. To recap what we've covered today, low back ache is a common condition that can be caused by a variety of factors, such as muscle or ligament strain, bulging or ruptured discs, arthritis, skeletal irregularities, and osteoporosis. The pathophysiology of low back ache involves changes like inflammation or mechanical damage. Symptoms can range from a dull ache to a sharp, incapacitating pain, and may also include numbness, tingling, or weakness in the legs. Yoga, naturopathy, and Ayurveda offer promising solutions for managing low back ache. For more details or to book a free appointment to discuss your back pain, check out the link and contact details in the description. Remember, understanding your pain is the first step towards managing it. That's all for today, folks. We appreciate your support and hope our content has piqued your curiosity and added value to your life. Remember, every new day is an opportunity to learn and explore. We trust you found today's discussion insightful. Until next time, take care and stay healthy.